that was true. Money will not bring my daughter back. I don't want a check. I want the police who killed my daughter and everybody who helped cover it up. I want them brought to justice. That's what I want more than anything. Okay, let me ask, Ms. McClay, I don't know if you know the story or not. Inspector General, I'm trying to reach out to you. All of you guys were, actually. My daughter was killed March 27th. She was supposed to have been in court Tuesday. I was at court, at the court building from the time they opened to the time they closed. I know everybody in the station, in the court building, they knew why she wasn't there. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 3 days to pass. I know they didn't put it in the system that she's deceased. When I was calling the station after I left the court building, why did it take 3 more days for them to tell me they needed my information, my callback number and stuff, so the watch commander could speak with me? Why did it, when I was calling between those 3 days, they told me they didn't know where she was, they was trying to find her, they couldn't locate her. How could that be, and she's in your custody? They didn't know what to say to me. They was trying to get their stuff together before I found out. They didn't know what to say. How can you not know where she is if you arrested her March 26th? She had a court date. And one more thing. That morning I talked to her, March 27th, I talked to her for 15 minutes. She told me she was going to call me back that evening to speak to me and the rest of the family and her only child. And she's my only child, mind you. I have no more kids. That was my only child. She promised to call me back. After we hung up, 5 minutes later, she had an altercation with an officer. 20 minutes after that altercation, they found her dead in the cell. Said she hung herself with a 3-inch phone cord. Then a week later, they said she was found in the middle of the floor, unresponsive. Charlie Beck told me he knows for a fact that she had no altercation with an officer. His detective told me he knows there was an altercation between Waukesha, my daughter, and a detention officer. Now I'm puzzled. Who's lying? The detective or is it Charlie Beck? Why is it took them 6 days to give me a phone, not tell me, the watch commander didn't tell me she had died. He gave me a phone number to the coroner's office. He didn't tell me it was the coroner's office. He told me when I called the number and they asked for investigations. But I don't get a chance to ask for investigations because when the phone, they answered the phone, they said coroner's office, I automatically knew what the hell was going on. Do you know how I felt? Do you know how I still feel? Repeat this story. Did you have kids? Do any of you guys have kids? That was my only child. The last time I was here 2 weeks ago, Matt Johnson told me he was going to give the message to Charlie Beck to get in touch with my lawyer, Carl Douglas. He haven't gotten in touch with me. Why? Why is it that the LA, the city DAC attorney, somebody, one of them, they haven't even seen the videotape?
Where is the video?
Thank you, ma'am. Who's
Sorry for the noise.
Inspector General, could you please provide us some information about the stage of the investigation and where we will, when we will have final evidence for this case?
Ma'am, because that's covered by personnel, includes personnel.
Go ahead and do it. Go ahead and cover it up. Come up with some.
Categorical use of force.
Wicked.
I also think that that's probably something best left to the department.
Shame on you.
With them, because they're the ones.
I can't hear him speak, so can you be quiet?
They're the individuals that are conducting the investigation. My office will just be ensuring that the investigation looks at and examines everything pertinent to the inquiry and make sure that there's nothing untoward that was occurred or otherwise not investigated. But the department is the one that has the investigation that's a concern.
But my thing is, if you guys know she hung herself, why does the investigation take so long? It should be a shut and close case, and video should have it.
So first, yes, I told when you said. My first is a girl, and then a son, 3 years, 3.5 years later, and I would be destroyed, you know, if anything happened to either of them, and would be beside myself with pain, were I to know that there was some lag of time when something happened to them in my life. I don't know if a parent who doesn't live in abject fear of something happening to their child, that they somehow can't do anything about, or can't find him, or don't know. So just on that, let me say that I certainly understand, and the truth of the matter is, as it relates to that timing of information to you, let's say, and I wasn't here and I haven't been briefed and I don't know how long it took for them to tell you what happened, but assuming it took as long as it did, that is absolutely inexcusable. Though that whose fault, don't care whose fault, it's difficult to justify, impossible to justify. As it relates to the addition.